Golden Knights, and it doesn't get much better than this for the opening round. Burns kicks it back over. Couture hits Fleury. What a great glove save. Pacioretty shoots, deflected. They score. Mark Stone, and it's 3-1. Pacioretty with it now, sends it back for Theodore. Over to Stone, shoots, scores. Second goal of the game for Mark Stone. The intensity you'd expect, the hate factor that you love. Pacioretty still working down low. Out front, Eakin scores. 58 seconds into game two, and Vegas has the lead. Intercepted by Miller out of the penalty box. 2-on-1 for Vegas. Miller shoots, scores. Colin Miller, a shorthanded goal, and the crowd is stunned. It's 2-0 Vegas. And here he is on the attack, and he scores. 3-0, and the Vegas Golden Knights are all over the Sharks here in the first.
As Stastny operates from the wing and back. Now Theodore.
Dell made the save, and it comes back, and they score. Mark Stone makes it 4-3. And now a break. Smith to William Karlsson. Scores.
Play it ahead, and that'll be it for game two.
Stone, excuse me. Right off the hop, it is Mark Stone with his fourth goal of the series.
Rebound comes out to Stastny. He scores! Sharks have put the Golden Knights in the power play a ton tonight. Jones makes a save. Rebound. Score! It's Stone again! Here's Stone. A shot. He scores! Hat trick for Mark Stone!
Little give and go, Paul Stastny. Hard pull. There's that lateral pull.
Sorensen works it deep. San Jose unable to get another shot. Game three goes to the Golden Knights. Blue line briefly, but it's coughed up to Mark Stone. And here's Stone over the line. A drop pass. Pacioretty scores! They've done it again! Just Theodore. Knifing his way through, he scores! What a goal from Shea Theodore! Already overskated the puck. Here they come, a shot, they score! Alex Tuck, 4-0.
There it is. There's the cross check on Stastny. Easy to call. And then the pot shot on Miller. That's easy to call. Now that doesn't usually get a 10, but knowing it's a 4-0 game, knowing what happened at the end of last game.
The Golden Knights, a commanding 5-0 win, and they take command of the series.
Here's Stone with Pacioretty 2-on-2. Stone lays it off, Pacioretty shot, and he scores! They do it again! Shea Theodore gains the line, cuts into the middle, towards it on a backhand, score! What a goal! Pacioretty, a wrist shot, loved away by Dell. Pacioretty again, scores! On his own rebound! That's Pacioretty's second of the game! Here's Tuck to the net, and he scores! Alex Tuck, his first of the playoffs! Schmidt's in an attempt, score! Jonathan Marchessault on a deflection! Golden Knights lead the series 3-1. So he'll shoot and score through the five hole on Martin Jones. Who marches so again. That'll get through to Theodore. A save by Jones. Rebound. They score. Marches so, and it's tied.
He'll gain the blue line. Drop pass for LeBanc. Trying to cut to the inside. Shot and a big save. Fleury. Robbie Kevin LeBanc.
Huge save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Left arm save.
Theodore back on him. Hurdle, a wrist shot, score! An incredible end to game six.
The puck is rolling, so he shoots it. He doesn't have time to settle it and maybe move change his angle a little bit, and Merrill did a good job getting from that.
Vegas scores! William Karlsson, 1-0 in game 7.
In shoots, and Fleury got just the tip of his glove on that.
Chance on a 2-on-1 early in the period is right in the middle of the slot. His shots could end up the...
Swings it back to McNabb, a long shot. Score! Tipped in front. And the Golden Knights have taken a 2-0 lead.
Kane walks out and fires. Fleury makes the stop. Rebound loose in front. What a chance there for her. He's turned away and gone. Fan on the rebound.
That's picked off by Stone. Feeds across. Pacioretty in. Shoots. Scores. Max Pacioretty slides it by Jones. And the Golden Knights have a 3-0 lead.
Back in the corner for Stastny. Paul Stastny to Mark Stone. Centering pass, they score! Jonathan Marchessault with 47 seconds to go, and the game is tied!
Kane still on it, throws it back in front, and this seventh game is going to overtime.
That's picked off at center ice by Erik Karlsson. In he comes, throws it ahead, good drive, along! Scores!